Caroline Nordahl is from Norway. She was an exchange student in my high school that I met junior year. Now, when I got an opportunity to interview her, we talked a little bit about how she grew up in the educational program. In Norway, the educational program is based off of knowledge. Now, that's true for most educational systems as well, but theirs were based off of expectations that teachers had from the beginning. Now, in their program, they were not required to go to class, they weren't required to read, they weren't required to do any homework. However, there was an exam at the end of the year that made sure that they knew what they knew, and they could only move on if they passed that exam. Now, we can learn a little bit about that because they focus so much on their future careers and the impact that they will have in the world that they focus themselves on what they're learning at that time. Now, we can learn two different aspects, I think, from this educational system that can be applied to our teaching now. One of them is a unifocal teaching method. Unifocal bases itself on one situation or one idea that needs to be constantly depicted throughout the class period. Now, the aspect that they focus on is what the class is about and also the future career. Now, unifocal teaching will allow the students to understand constantly how you're applying what they're learning. And it'll give them a desire to learn because they know what to focus on. Also, make it appealing. Now, this is another one that we oftentimes struggle with throughout our time as youth ministers and teachers. Because how do we make it appealing and not lose the authenticity? Now, the reason I say make it appealing is because Caroline described that oftentimes her and her friends wouldn't go to class because they wanted to do something more fun. Now, these were classes that they didn't enjoy. But, she said, other classes that they did enjoy, that focused directly into their lives and applied directly to them, they wanted to go to. Now, making a teaching lesson appealing is something that we need to work on as a community of believers. Because without that, we are losing what Jesus did in his time. There are lots of ways to make it appealing. There are ways from the beginning, such as adding coffee, adding people, that will make it appealing. However, teaching as well will make it appealing. Being desirous of what you're teaching about, showing passion. Also, seeing that each student has a need that could be met throughout that time. And that is what I learned from Caroline Nordahl, who grew up in Norway and showed me how to teach in a very different way, but apply some of those situations. Thank you.